Hi, this is Glitter Wasp live from the Palace of the Soul, your inner paradise lounge. It is January 2nd, 2015, and I am here again in front of the door of possibilities, getting ready to take more intentions through. I'm so excited, and your intentions are flowing in, so as they come in, I am taking them through this door of possibilities, this magical portal of hope and inspiration and manifestation. So I actually have something really fun to share with you. If you have heard of the book, The Intention Experiment with Lynn McTaggart, or if you have not, I invite you to Google it, check it out. And she and a group of scientists actually did these experiments to show and prove that intention can actually alter and change physical reality. So then they found that group intention is actually even more powerful and creates a miracle field. Now, one of the things that they also found, this was kind of an accident, they discovered that if a group sets intentions in a certain room or space, that from then on, any intentions set become even more powerful and manifest even faster. So that was kind of a supercharging the space. It's like the space gets supercharged. So the cool thing is that the door of possibilities is used all the time in ceremonies and intention settings. And so it's really been supercharged with this energy. And I've heard amazing, miraculous stories of people who have gone through this door with their intentions. And so that is why it is my pleasure and delight at the beginning of this year to take your intentions through this door. And I am so excited by how juicy and clear and fabulous and gorgeous your intentions are. So I'm so excited to do this again, part two, and you can continue to send me your intentions for this entire month, and I will continue to take them through the door. And if for some reason I miss you, because sometimes things disappear on Facebook, you know how that is, then please, please message me again and say, Elizabeth, I need you to take my intention through. Okay? I'm happy to do that. So here we go. I'm going to read them out to you as I go through. So, true love, trusting my intuition even more and shedding those old stories and living my days and my life in my truth, no one else's. Can I get an amen? Yes, I love it. I want love, trusting my intuitions and heart fully and shedding old stories that no longer serve or deserve attention. Also, living my days and life in a way that I want to be. Susan. So I'm going to read off all these intentions and then going to take them. Sorry, I need to get to the next page, so bear with me. Then we're going to take them all through together. And if you are listening to this, just witness everyone else's intentions, send them a beautiful blessing ball of light. We can all help each other out as a group. My wish for the new year is extending myself to the fullest to make my dreams come true, following the best possible course to be on. Doreen. Seeing myself with a large red paintbrush in my hand through the red door of possibilities, Cindy. And if you want to continue to add more intentions, you may also do that. We can all inspire each other. I love it. Okay, to love myself fully and deliciously, to allow all the possibilities for my life that I have most always wanted and will continue to imagine for myself, Annie. Inspiration, dreams, and miracles, Amma. To be fully, beautifully, artistically, healthfully, joyfully, abundantly expressed in my full flowering as a human being, shining my heart and soul, being guided on a path of truth and integrity, flourishing and thriving and enlivened and enthusiastic to heal the physical issues that I am dealing with and to be a loving light in the lives of my friends, loved ones, and extended community, to find the way and support and share my work with those that are ready to be shown and to be shown the way to do this. Rion, I hope I am saying your name right, and if I'm not, I apologize, forgive me. I love you all, this is so incredible, and you're all so divine and glorious. To release my fears of being vulnerable and become more self-connected, to paint with me, that's me, Elizabeth Moore, woohoo, yes, let's do that, Ruby. To claim my artist calling, Denise. To draw and paint more, Donna. To finish writing my award-winning one-woman show play that goes to Broadway, Indy. To make 2015 the happiest, joyful, high-flying, abundant year ever, David. Ah, I love you all. This is so gorgeous. Okay, here we go. Holding those intentions close to your heart, I am sending them all a huge blessing ball of light, so much love and light, bringing in all the blessings of all the angels, archangels, and the benevolent spirit guides and light beings. Thank you all for joining me in this wonderful intention experiment through the door of possibilities. I love you all so much. I will be back again tomorrow with your daily glitteration. This is Glitter Wasp live from the Palace of the Soul, your inner paradise lounge.